This may have been a deeply tragic mistake.
Shut up. I don't want showtime.
Lauren Ballas and Joe Longo.
So, if the judges have regained their collective composure, let's see what they have to say. That's a 9. And a 9. And a 9. 110. That's the highest score in the history of dance.